Hello guys, we are here back again for Corona Update 2. So we'll have advice again for our beloved guest. So what are you going to say again? all over there.
Make sure that you before you enter your house. Make sure you use hand sanitizers. I will avoid going to condensed places. I will stay away. And I would recommend that you don't travel anywhere. Do not go to airports. Avoid going to any destination at the time being. I would say stay in your home, be safe, and just stay vigilant. Thank you.
How about they're shaking hands, if it's allowed, or kissing?
Yes, I would say do not be that scared. You can kiss and shake hands with your relatives, of course. I would not avoid doing that, but you just need to make sure that you don't go into public areas. That's my biggest concern. For example, the metros, buses, you can go, but you need to protect I would suggest if you have a gas mask. Yes, this mask that you have here, I don't think that it's very powerful. Try to go online, order gas mask, a total gas mask. I think you'll be safest that way.
Very safe.
And
yeah,
if you actually buy a suit and gloves,
and go out,
you can do whatever you want.
You can go anywhere.
You want. Enjoy your time. Go to the bars with a suit, a mask. Just make sure you have it open in here. It's
true.
Yeah.
If you don't like the costume, so better to stay in your home.
Yes.
Thank you again, Mr. Nadim. So for all the advice that you give all the people all over the world. So stay tuning, guys. Stay watching.
Stay watching and stay tuned for the next session.
Update 3. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Over and out.